Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we are going to see some important definitions which are related to various components of mobile communication systems. First definition, base station. It is a fixed station in mobile radio systems used for radio communication with mobile stations. Base stations are located at the center or on the edge of the coverage region and consists of radio channels and transmitter and receiver antennas mounted on the tower. These base stations are located at either the center or the edge. On the towers of these base stations, there is a pair or transceiver called as transmitter and receiver used for communication with the mobile stations. A mobile could be roaming anywhere in the location. Second definition, mobile stations. A station in the cellular radio system intended to use while in motion at unspecified location is called mobile station. Mobile stations may be handheld personal units or installed in vehicles. Mobile stations are nothing but the mobile phones that we use. These are portable devices which have transmitter and receiver, and it is free to move anywhere in the location. Third definition, mobile switching center. An MSC, also called mobile telephone switching office, is a switching center which coordinates the routing of calls in large service area. In cellular radio systems, the MSC connects the cellular base station and the mobile station to PSTN. Mobile switching center basically connects the call from the mobile phones to the PSTN, which is called as public switch telephone networks, via base station. So, mobiles communicate with base stations communicate with MSC, and MSC connects to PSTN. Fourth definition, PSTN. Public Switch Telephone Network, or PSTN, is a global telecommunication network which connects conventional landline telephone switching centers called the central offices with MSCs throughout the world. So PSTN is nothing but our landline phones which we were using before mobile communication systems. Because there is a communication required from mobile to landline and landline to mobile, PSTN connects to the MSC for this purpose. Control channel. It is a radio channel used for transmission of call setup, call request, call initiation, and other beacons or signaling purposes and other control purposes. Control channels basically are very less because we require more voice channels. Control channels are just used for setting up a call. Once the call is set up, control channels become free. Page is a brief message which is broadcast to all the mobile phones in the area. Those mobile phones will only respond whose numbers match with the number in the page. Forward channel. Radio channel used for transmission of information from the base station to the mobile is called as forward channel. Reverse channel, the radio channel used for transmission of information from mobile to base station. There are two types of forward channel. One is forward voice channel, the second is forward control channel. There are two types of reverse channel, known as reverse voice channel and reverse control channel. Next definition, handoff. The process of transferring a mobile station from one channel or base station to another is known as handoff. Handoff means, suppose I'm moving at certain speed and I cross one coverage area and enter another coverage area. When I enter another coverage area, I should be provided with the base station of that coverage area. Hence, the mobile communication systems provides us a facility of changing the frequency channels of one base station to another base station, which is known as handoff. Next definition, roamer. A mobile station which operates in a service area other than that from which the service has been subscribed is called a roamer. For example, if I live in Mumbai, I have a home base in Mumbai. If I travel to Delhi, I become a roamer in Delhi. Hence, I should also be provided with the services there. Next definition, simplex systems. Communication systems which provide only one-way communication are known as simplex systems. Examples of simplex systems is nothing but broadcasting systems like radio and television, where there is only one-way communication. Next definition, half-duplex system. Communication which allow two-way communication by using the same radio channel for both transmission and reception. At any given time, the user can either transmit or receive. In half-duplex system, we can either transmit or receive at any given point of time. The best example is of walkie-talkie devices in which you can either listen or send a voice signal. Full-duplex systems. Communication systems which allow simultaneous two-way communication are known as full-duplex systems. The best examples are landline telephone systems and mobile communication systems in which we can simultaneously transmit and receive voice signals. Next definition, subscriber. A user who pays the subscription charges for using a mobile communication system is known as subscriber. We all use mobile communication systems and hence we all become the subscriber. Next definition, transceiver. A device capable of simultaneously transmitting and receiving radio signals is known as transceiver. Transceiver is nothing but a combination of transmitter and receiver which is used for simultaneously transmitting and receiving. This is available in the base station as well as in the mobile phones. Thank you so much for watching this video. Stay tuned to eKida and subscribe to eKida.